The Federation does not get to decide if a species lives or dies.
What did you hope to accomplish by assisting these people?
I was trying to give them a future. What I propose is we create an atmospheric shield on the planet. We can camouflage the equipment just as was done with my observation post. No one will ever know it's there. It will be enough to save one village.
I have no intention of compounding what you have done.
The Borallans have a rich and beautiful culture, a deep spiritual life. They deserve the chance to survive. And isn't that what the Prime Directive was truly intended to do? To allow cultures to survive and grow naturally?
If we take no action, it's a conscious decision to let the Borallans die.
Exactly. We have the power to save some of them. All we have to do is exercise it.
There is no further course of action that we can take. Is that understood?
Plasmonic reactions are now beginning to break down the troposphere.
Honor those lives, which we cannot save.
I find no honor in this whatsoever, Captain. You will forgive me if I don't stay.
The Federation does not get to decide if a species lives or dies.
So what are you saying? That the Dremans are fated to die?
I think that's an option that we should be considering.
Consider it considered and rejected.
If there is a cosmic plan, are we not a part of it? Our presence at this place, at this moment in time, could be a part of that fate.
Right, and it could be part of that plan that we interfere.
Oh, well, we're all a little less secure in our moral certitude. You see, the Prime Directive has many different functions, not the least of which is to protect us. To prevent us from allowing our emotions to overwhelm our judgment.
None of which is our concern, Jean-Luc. The Klingon Civil War is, by definition, an internal matter of the Empire.
Agreed.
You were innocent bystanders for decades as the Cardassians took our homes, as they violated and tortured our people in the most hideous ways imaginable, as we were forced to flee.
We were saddened by those events, but they occurred within the designated borders of the Cardassian Empire.
And the Federation is pledged not to interfere in the internal affairs of others. How convenient that must be for you, to turn a deaf ear to those who suffer behind a line on a map?
The Federation does not get to decide if a species lives or dies.
Yes, we do. We absolutely do.